Hey everybody, another beautiful day here in Key West. We're gonna head over to the tree bar to see my boy Eddie Murphy. Around here they call him Big Ed. We're gonna go have ourselves a fresh squeezed. Let's go.
When I wake up in the morning, the first thing on my mind is the thought of me trying to leave you behind. We met when I was younger, only going on 13, but your curves in my hand made me feel like a grown-ass man. Coming back again, I want you, I need you on the double. You're a tall glass of trouble, yeah, you're going down smooth tonight. I always knew you're a habit I don't wanna break. You're my usual mistake, a lesson that I've never learned.
It's right over there. Let's go see him.
Best shot. Ooh, you got me good. There's something wild about us. Yeah, we're a dangerous mix. Gonna chase you down. Ooh, gotta get my fix. I want you.
Hi, Joel.
All right, so I'm getting the 007 from Big Ed here.
Fresh squeeze!
Fresh squeeze!
Here we go, Mr. Joel Rush.
There it is.
Fresh squeeze 007. One and only tree bar.
Hey guys, we're right off the Ball Street here at Rick's Tree Bar. Big Ed just served me a 007, which is fresh squeezed oranges and vodka. Very simple cocktail, but very delicious. My good buddy Lewis Bryce and a lot of our Nashville friends like to come down here late at night and walk up to the bar, and the way we order this drink is you just yell out, "Fresh squeezed!" And get yourself a tall glass of trouble. Cheers, y'all.
That's a tall glass of trouble.
Yes, it is.